What I think about the conference, I must say till now it is more or less half time of the conference. I must say it has been a very interesting point, very interesting presentations with exactly different and opposite points. What I appreciate is in fact that it is an open discussion and that the presentations are of a very high level. That means that it's not a marketing presentation, but it is indeed a presentation where you can learn something, where you can understand a little bit more the background, why a decision has been taken like that and not in another way. Therefore, I think that it is a very good meeting, and what I appreciate is also the fact that there are people here participating in this conference which indeed knows the business. That means who have really an experience in this area where you can speak with them and where you see there are people knowing very well also in the financial crisis situation where we are living today what you can do and what you cannot do.